bleed his ankle. You should have taken notes.
Quite a ride. I need a Caragor for speed. Sounds easy enough.
Hey, you! I've slain bigger Graugs when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long. Shoot it in the head. You an ugly one! Your face is burning my brain, you ugly bugger!
What's step four?
There is no step four! It should be dead! You must have done it wrong!
I'm following your orders!
Well, that's your problem! Think for yourself!
I have an idea.
What are you doing? You can't ride it!
Ends with the sting of my blade.
I say, it's a wee bit unusual to ride a Graug.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. You should instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts? Let's go spill some, eh?
darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to men. They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
What was that shouting at? It sounded like someone got on Tarluk's bad side.
One of the slaves shouted.
Understand. He was so hungry. Is it a crime to try and feed your family? You must help.
Supplies again. Don't move!